Stephen was a man with God's grace and power, who did great wonders for the people. Though opposition came from the synagogue, they could not defeat his spirit. They produced false witnesses against him, saying he speaks against this holy place. And all who were there saw that his face was like the face of an angel. He spoke to them at length about Abraham and Joseph and God and Israel. He spoke of 40 years in the desert and of Moses and the burning bush. When they heard of this, they were furious. But Stephen, with the Holy Spirit, looked up to heaven and saw the glory of God and Jesus his Son. They took Stephen from the city and began to stone him. He prayed to Lord Jesus above, "Lord Jesus, receive my spirit." And then he fell to his knees. He said, "Lord, do not hold the sin against them." And then he fell asleep. Yes, Stephen, with God's grace and power, did wonders among the crowd.